Lily!
Go! You look like you turned into a go pin!
Wait. Don't tell me this thing on my head is a go pin!
Uh-huh. Where do you think it came from?
Oh, that. I saw the go pin inside that bush.
Caught up with you, Go! That's when it got stuck on your head?
Yeah.
But that pose, why are you standing there stuck?
Because I can't seem to move my left hand. It's stuck there like...
Put everything you've got into it, and I bet it'll unstick. Let me help. Aw, that didn't work.
Well, I guess we should go back to Professor Cerise's lab and have them look at it.
Guess so.
Pika! Pika! Pikachu! Huh?
What's up, Pikachu?
Pikachu!
Huh? What? Check it out! A golden stuck to me!
Be careful! Whatever you do, don't touch it! Ash?
I touched it, all right.
Pikachu!
How come these gulpins are stuck to us? So weird.
Yeah.
They'll fix this when we get to the lab. We're gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Go, you seem bummed out.
Not exactly. I'm just a little embarrassed since we're holding hands.
We have to. You can't see where you're going with a gulpin on your head.
Yeah, but still.
Huh?
What?
Something's going on!
Like I said, what?
Hey, it's an Alakazam! An Alakazam! Let's go see!
Kazam?
Hey, what's going on here? It feels like tons of jelly!
That looks like psychic! That means we're flying!
Professor Cerise, please, look at this!
What? Look at those strange readings! Could those previously unseen bio-readings be an undiscovered Pokémon?
True, but are you actually enjoying this chaos?